Road accidents cause millions of deaths. They leave behind disabled individuals, helpless families, and burdened economies. The current technologies being developed for road safety, such as V2V communication, require extensive infrastructure and cost and cannot be deployed globally. Therefore, this crisis can only be solved with a low-cost, easily implementable, and disruptive innovation. And we might just have one. By early 2020, advancements in global navigation and mobile telecommunication technologies will open the doors to a whole new level of accuracy, speed, and reliability in acquiring location data. It will then be possible for equipping vehicles with our advanced collision warning system, which will help avert accidents. As prototype, we've developed a mobile application, which is a study tool and an experimental platform for taking the project forward. The application continuously acquires the user's longitude, latitude, and speed from the GPS satellites and uploads this data to a web server. And so is the case with all other vehicles equipped with the system. This way, the user gets a 360-degree view of the surrounding vehicles along with their distance relative to himself and their speed. Then back on the server, a rectangular safety zone is created around each vehicle whose length is a function of the vehicle's speed and braking power. So when the safety zones of any two vehicles intersect, both users are given a warning signal so that they may slow down or maneuver accordingly. Now, if a vehicle not visible to the user is speeding towards an intersection and could potentially collide with the user's vehicle, the user gets an audiovisual alert indicating the side from which the threat is perceived. The same algorithm also works for other collision scenarios, such as forward collision. There's also provision to fine-tune key testing parameters such as the scan radius, the number of nearest vehicles to monitor, the vehicle's safety margin, which compensates for network latency and facilitates testing at low speeds, and the minimum speed threshold under which threats from slow cars are ignored. This intuitive collision warning system requires no additional road infrastructure or major investment and can be seamlessly and ubiquitously integrated in the vehicles of tomorrow. And our prototype stands as its proof of concept. The time is ripe for a revolution in the automobile industry. A safer future is round the corner.